Welcome back. I'm always happy to Crypto Gains for another video. How are you doing? I hope you're well. Hope you're having a great evening or morning, wherever you are right now. Let's talk about crypto gaming. Let's talk about the crypto gaming space. What's to come in the future for crypto? I want to share my version of what I really believe is going to happen in crypto gaming. I'm starting to see it. Like I'm painting my own picture of what's going to happen. And it's a big looking picture. It's a good look for nearly every single crypto game that is out there, right? First of all, real quick, just repeat after me. Simple words, really quick and simple. Thank you, universe, for everything that I have, I've had, and what I'm about to receive. Say it. Just those few words, because it's powerful. Speaking law of attraction. We're going to speak this money into existence if you do not already have it. Right now, just the gaming sector alone has been seeing insane hype. If you've been watching my channel, you've already done made 10x, 15, almost 20x on some of these coins that I've been showing you. I've shown you gaming projects in casual mobile gaming, because, you know, I think the mobile space is going to be hot for gaming. We've got the gaming ecosystems like your Galas and everything else, like your Magic and your Myriads. Myriads performing extremely well. Showed you ages ago, you know. Tried to get you in on the nodes. If you've got a node, big up to you. If you haven't, make sure, and this ain't financial advice, if you can afford it, grab that damn node, because it's going to hook you up for life. It's that simple. And there's, you know, the gaming space is developing. I think there's about $12 to $13 billion. I might be wrong. Something about that. 12 to 13 billion with a B dollars in this space. Why am I saying that? Because when you think about just coins like Shiba Inu in the last cycle, you know, when it went up there.
Right there. Let me hear you. Right there. That's where it went up there. And that's where these gaming coins are going. You best believe.
When Shiba Inu had an insane pump in the last cycle, same with Dogecoin, these coins, just the coin alone, went to $50, $60 billion. That was just the coin. That was just your Dogecoin, $60 billion. So now when you put that into perspective of the entire gaming crypto space, which is only $12 billion, $13 billion, you can see there's a hell of a lot of room for the gaming space to blow, right? And I believe that we're going to see maybe 1 to 2 trillion, if not more, to come in this crypto gaming space. It's crazy. It's crazy how narratives change and, like, you know, the trend moves so fast in this crypto space. 6 months ago, it was AI. And don't get it twisted. AI is around for the flipping next 6 years. AI is going to blow up and be hot. But right now, gaming's hot. People want the next hot gaming coin. Because whilst your favorite crypto YouTubers are talking about the top 10, and, you know, you're seeing a nice little 30% pump, or, oh, Solana did like 100-something% pump, or, oh, Avalanche is doing like a little 70% pump. Cool! Because my coins are doing like 1,000%, 2,300% pump! I'm serious. You're seeing gaming coins absolutely explode in price like they're memes. These gaming coins are moving like meme coins nowadays. They're having absolute insane pumps, and you know, if you're in the gaming space, you know. So I just want to talk to you about, yeah, I know I got my Christmas shit, came early, you know, when family come around, I just, all my stuff come in, didn't want it to set it up then and there. So I was like, okay, just set it up.
Listen, don't test me, yeah? I swear to God, I got the small people and all sorts.
I don't say nothing, I just point. Because that's where we're going. We're going to the top with these gaming coins. If you've invested nicely and heavenly, that sounded good. That's kind of powerful. If you have invested nicely and heavenly into gaming coins, you're going to reap some nice heavenly rewards. What I want to talk about, I've seen it. It came to me. And now I see the future. I know what's going to happen. Just hear me out. Like, this is going to happen. You got projects like Gala Games that is now dropping their own blockchain Jiri. Or is it Giri? Whatever you want to call it. Where future games can probably come from this. New games can be built. Maybe some games that are already out there get ported over. You've got Magic dropping games. Myria, Immutable X, as a fine example, actually, Immutable X, where you've got Illuvium that's on Immutable X for the layer 2 solution on Ethereum chain, and all these other gaming coins, I'm starting to see it. Let me tell you what's going to happen. This is what's going to, you're going to see it. Like, seriously. In the future, give it maybe another year or two, the gaming space is going to look so different. All these single games, like your Star Atlas, like your, what's it called? My Neighbor Alice, like your Wilder Worlds. I'm trying to think of all these games, the single ones. All of these games, they are going to race to try and get on one of these gaming ecosystems. Why? Because as a standalone, yes, it's nice. Yes, it's cool. But right now, this whole idea of a gaming hub, a gaming ecosystem that could blow up massively, is going to need a AAA title game. And if Star Atlas wants to be that AAA that blows up massively, but it just can't do it by itself, it might need to find itself a gaming ecosystem hub that it can merge with so it can become massive. And I think this is what you're going to see in the future. You're going to see these single-sided games, these standalones, start merging and become part of a hub. And then this hub, whoever manages to bag this one game, is going to become a powerful hub. I see it, guys. A bit like how PlayStation tried to buy Ubisoft, but they were too slow. And then what happened? Xbox bought Ubisoft. Is that right? And now, you know, Xbox is demanding with the whole Call of Duty stuff. Is it that right? Is one or the other? I see it. I really see it. These standalone games aren't going to be standalone anymore. They're going to up their level. They're going to have to, because they're not going to want to get left behind. You got Beam that essentially is doing a similar thing as well. You're going to see these standalone games. Axie Infinity, crazy as it sounds, these games in the future will be part of one of these other hubs. And the race will be who gets to bag them up first. Which gaming ecosystem or gaming entertainment platform is going to bag these first? And whoever bags these first may become the most dominant flipping gaming ecosystem that we see in the space to come. I'm dead serious. And you can't see it now. But mark my words, about 2 years from now in the future, all these gaming projects that we see, they're just going to be part of another gaming entertainment hub. And then we're going to go, oh, this is hot. Yeah, you know why? Because they've got Star Atlas on there. They've got flipping My Neighbor Alice. They've got all of these hot games that are a part of this. Can you see it? And then at that point, whatever it was, whether it's Myria, Immutable X, whatever it was, becomes the leading gaming project in the future, and you make absolute insane gains. So enjoy the trend, why it's hot right now with these casual mobile gamings and everything else, even with the casual mobile games. They're good because, you know, they run mobile, but even still, all it takes is for these projects to go, oh, you know what? I need to be part of a gaming ecosystem, a gaming hub that can push me to the next level. I'm seeing it. I'm kind of treating it like these standalones are your music artists. They're your singers. They're your rappers. They're your 50 Cents, your Ushers, your Justin Timberlakes. But they all need a record label. So who's going to be the record label for these, you know, these games so they can go to the next level, you know?
Up there, look. He's up there. I'm mumble for you as well. You're just up there, look. You just.
watch him. Listen, I just wanted to open your mind to what will, what I really believe could come in the future. Have some fun with it. Life's short, you know. And just be prepared. Because you may already be holding a token of a project that bags up these projects, these hot standalone games like your Star Atlas, like your Wider Worlds, and then they just become so damn dominant and powerful. They become a powerful gaming empire because they now own the hottest games in the future. I'm going to leave it here. If you liked it, drop that like, give me a subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Cheers. Defeated.